Wait till you see this guy. Yeah, this is all he does. Same song, same moves, forever. Now you already know what I'm gonna say, right? This guy's got millions of views for doing nothing. Well, you're right. But you know what? Good for him. Why work when you can be a dancing sim character for a living? There's no excuse anymore. If you're at a dead-end job, it's time for a change. Get yourself a pair of whatever the hell those things are, and get to dancing. Like, if you dig holes for a living, just film yourself humping your shovel handle while you're working. Post a 10-second clip of you doing that at every job site. Within a month, you'll be the shovel humper guy. Millions of views, fans across the world. Quit your job, you made it. This guy could be saving lives, you know. I'm sure there's somebody in his fan base out there that took the rope off of their neck after discovering him. I'm sure he'd even get votes in our next election, knowing our country. You know, if this really is the end times, what better way to go out than with this guy dancing on top a mountain of our mistakes?